How was day one, man?
It was very fun. A lot of flying around. The young guys really impressed me today. I'm excited.
Was it nice to see bodies out here?
Yeah. Those who were hurt come back. Those new guys coming back. You know, it's a lot of energy. I like it.
White helmets too, man.
Yeah. We don't have our logos on here. Got to earn those around here. But till then, we just going to keep playing.
I know it's just day one. Everybody looks good in shorts right now. But the energy seems good out here today.
Yeah. People's feet are burning. You can tell your feet getting hot right now. A couple of us got little blisters that are in the bottles today. Still kept flying them around. Still had fun with it. It was a lot of fun today.
What about the freshman coming in got you so excited?
Man, it's just their energy. They take coaching. They follow the older guys' examples, and yeah, they have a couple of hitches there, but the next play they got it, so that's exciting.
How's it for you to be a leader now, man? Your role's really changed.
I love it. At first I didn't really accept it. I kind of fought a little bit, but now that I see guys really looking towards me, I'm more accepting of it.
Thanks, Jeff.